Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a square PATH path whose all sides are 8 cm each in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here a line segment of length 8 cm with the help of scale. So this is 8 cm line segment. Okay, so here first drawing a line segment of length 8 cm. Next, drawing another a line segment of length 8 cm here with the help of scale by this way. Okay, now leveling here, so taking point here A and this is T, so AT equal 8 cm. Next, drawing 90 degree angle on the point A with the help of compass. So first drawing here an arc with any length, so first drawing here an arc, now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here, and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle, and now I am going to check whether it is 90 or not. So this is perfectly a 90 degree angle. So this is a 90 degree angle. Next, taking the length 8 cm with the help of compass by this way. Now putting the compass on the point A and cut here again with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here. Now putting the compass on the point T and cut here. So now taking point here P and here 8. Okay, now first joining TH, then joining PH to complete our required square. So here all the side equal 8 cm and all the side are equal. Okay, so therefore here PATH path is a square with all the side are equal. So PA equal AT equal TH equal HP or PH equal 8 cm, and also all the angles are 90 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.